8,300 leads in her case. Suspect composites, known offenders.
It's like a jigsaw puzzle.
His DNA matched up with murders in this area.
You're potentially looking at a serial killer.
I just want to find out what happened to my kid.
And my confidence in the case is high.
Not every child who is kidnapped dies. People don't understand how you can keep relentlessly fighting. But Morgan is worth fighting for.